Do this to save money every ski season.
You'll need wax, a scraper, iron, and a brush.
Cover the board with melted wax. Rub the iron over the wax dots to soak it in. Let the wax sit for 30 minutes and grab your scraper. Scrape every bit of wax off the board. Grab a brush and buff it out, and then go riding.